What's up, my duders? It's Valdudes, and god damn it, I'm just kind of bumming today. Had kind of a wild day yesterday. You got pulled over. I got fucking pulled over. It sucks. God damn it. But booze, your first blood, you're fucking dead. You don't even think you're gonna go for Bravo. That's right, headshot, bitch. What? Oh, you coming for some shit, Mr. Ghost? Oh, you're done too. Headshot to you. Thank you very much. Yeah, I'm kind of freaking today. I got pulled over. I was speeding. I was going kind of fast. Actually, hold on. Yeah, fucking. Hold on. I need to smoke this. I just packed up a nice bowl. I got some Boutique Blue Dream, some Granddaddy Perp, Sand Hash. Oh, fuck. Hold on. I gotta hit this shit. Hold on, dudes. Here we go. So fuck yeah. Wait, first off, hold on. I'm playing on Xbox here. Fucking god damn that asshole. I'm playing on Xbox. Xbox is definitively Black Ops on Xbox is definitively better than Black Ops on the PS3. Like, I have way more time logged in. Oh, look at this dumbass with this tack eye. You're dead. You're going down. Fuck recoil. God damn it. Get him. Throw the grenade. Move out. Booze, you're dead. Get him off Bravo. All right, nobody has Bravo yet, but that's okay. Holy shit, that guy just got his fucking head sniped the fuck off. Holy shit. Long shot. Anyway, I'm playing on Xbox. Yeah, just because it's fucking... The graphics are better. The sound is better. I mean, fuck. I could, like, do a side-by-side comparison and upload, you know, the two so you could see definitively. But just fucking trust me. Like, Jesus. So, the connection's better. It runs better. Just, yeah. So, But I suck with the Xbox controller. I suck ass. Like, the one that comes with the Xbox is just so big and clunky and fucking... It was hurting my hand. So, I had to, like... mod it with like toilet paper and gaffer's tape and just this fucking look gnarly, and then I ended up getting the Razer Onza tournament edition Xbox controller. That's pretty chill. That helps me out a little bit better, but I'm still getting used to this shit. I suck at aiming on Xbox, but still put up a beast gameplay nonetheless. So anyway, yeah, yesterday, I was out in Sonoma working with my boy Jorge Simones. You know, we're finishing up this DVD. I'll put a little link in the description to his channel and all that. But, I was out there and I was on my way home, and there's this one stretch of the little highway that it's totally kick-ass. It just opens up. It's this little kind of like floodplain valley. Really nice. Just, all the traffic is in the opposite direction. So, I mean, there were some slow-ass, dumb-ass cars in front of me, but, it was starting to open up just right at the perfect time, so I'm like, alright, fuck it, I'll take that shit to 100 if I feel like it, whatever. I have a little Toyota Matrix SRS. That fucker will rip, dude. That shit redlines at 8,000, dude. I'll push that shit to the max, dude. Get all the torque out of that engine. Fuck yeah, but... So, anyway, yeah, I'm starting to shred on the freeway. You know, it's a perfectly flat part. It's like 5 p.m., so it's like kind of rush hour. Get it up to 100, you know, maybe I'll get to 100, kiss it for like 5 seconds, then back off. I was just starting to back off, and I don't even know how, like, where he came out of, because you're going fucking fast at 100 miles an hour, and I don't know if he was, like, behind a bush, or I should have been looking better. Oh, here we go. Chopper gun, motherfucker! I should have been looking better, but all of a sudden, I'm fucking backing off 100, and there's just a fucking California Highway Patrol right on the side of the freeway, and fucking A, I knew right away. I mean, the instant that he started rolling away, like, he was a foot, I was like, fuck! And so, I mean, right then, I just, you know, hit the brakes and just start pulling over. I mean, the fucker didn't even have to hardly get on the freeway to come get me. I mean, because right away I was just like, fucking eh. And so, and you know, me being me, I got my personal medicinal marijuana stash, you know, in the car with me. So I'm like, fuck, you know, you got that risk going. But, you know, that brings me to another little topic, you know, that I'm gonna touch on. But so anyway, yeah, I pull the shit over. You know, windows roll down. It's a nice breeze going in the day, so I'm like, whatever, just gotta deal with this shit. He comes up, he's like, going a little fast there, sir. And you know, I mean, I fucking was. There's no excuse. I wanted to go fucking fast, and so I went fast. I knew the risk, so I was just like, yeah, sir, I know I was going fast. I like to open it up on that one part, and, you know, you just caught me red-handed. And he's like, you know, he's got to give you the typical make you feel guilty, you know, you're just a dumb citizen kind of trip. He's like, oh, what? You could get a flat tire? Or what if an animal ran out in front of the road? Well, if a fucking animal ran on the fucking road, it would be vaporized by my fucking bumper. Jesus Christ, I'm going at 100. You think this stupid little, even if it was, it wouldn't have been a deer. It would have been just some stupid jackrabbit shit. Anyway, that shit would have been fucking pulverized. And I ain't gonna get a fucking flat tire because I just bought fucking high performance sport tires on this shit. Costco. You can get a Costco, go get a nice little deal. Get on a set of four tires, so I had my, you know, high performance tires on there. That shit ain't gonna fucking, that shit, it's just, I can go 100 in the car. Like, that's what they're made to do. Like, when you fucking are watching the commercial for the dumb car, it's shown it doing all these flips and turns and loops and shit. And then when you, but you can't drive it like that. Like, it was just me on the fucking road, just me on the highway. I was just having my fun. Like, come on, bro, you're CHP, you know it's fucking fun to go 100 miles an hour. Boom! God damn it! I was working on another Blackbird kill streak right there. God damn that asshole. Anyway, I'm still doing some good little work here. Nice little headshot with the commando silence. Anyway. So, fucker, yeah, I get the ticket. I don't know. I don't even know how much it is. Like, they didn't even write on there how much it is. I guess I get a little letter that says I can pay it or I have to go to a little traffic court thing. I don't want to have to go to goddamn traffic court. I'll just pay whatever the fuck, you know? Pay. That's my view of it. It's just, I don't give a fuck. I'll get the speeding tickets, like, you know, for going fast. But, you know, that's just the price of being a badass, I guess, and driving fast. Fuck, and I just have that little Toyota XRS shit. I would love like a Subaru STI, you know, not anything too crazy, but shit, that car can hang with some pretty good cars as well. You know, that car could hang with a Porsche in the curves. Anyway, maybe, I don't know. Fuck, people are probably gonna freak out that I said that. All the car freaks like, no, dude, no! The Porsche is 10.9 cyclics per second, or I don't know, just whatever dumb card speak. Anyway, but anyway, like I had like, you know, my meds, my medical marijuana in the car, and you know the dumb CHP, he didn't smell shit. But see, that brings me up to my other thing that I wanted to talk about was, shit, only have about a minute and a half here, but. Is about, like, you know, racism. Basically, this CHP pulls up, and I'm just, you know, a white dude with my glasses, you know, clean cut, whatever, like, regular Joe car. You know, I don't look like a sipit. Holy shit, fucking getting hot here. Hold on. You're dead, Valdudes. Fuck. Anyway, I don't look like a typical, like, marijuana smoking, just cheesing hard knocking motherfuckers, some shit like that, you know? I'm just a regular dude. He comes up to me, he's not gonna suspect that at all. Had it been, you know, some Chevy Impala with 22s and the windows tinted and fucking just like absolutely reeking of weed, like, see, I was still, you know, that's the thing, like, if you're gonna be driving with weed in your car, you still gotta be. Take some precautions, you know, just because I've been pulled over so many times with weed in the car, and every time, like, you know, I've had to tell a cop where he's like, oh, you mind if we search this car? And I tell him, no, you can't search this car because I don't give you my consent, my goddamn fucking consent, you fucking asshole. And so then they just have to say, okay. And then they start looking at your car hardcore, like, for probable cause, if there's, you know, some bottle lying around, even like a lighter. Don't even have like lighters visible. None of that shit. Anyway, so yeah, this game is over. But hey, check that out. 50-13. Not too bad. What, I don't know, it wasn't that crazy of a game, but you know, I'm just trying to get used to the Xbox a little bit better, the controller, and yeah. So anyway, that was my day yesterday. Fucking A. Whatever. Hope you guys are having a good week and shit, not getting speeding tickets. Yeah, I mean, usually I know where the cops are going to be, but shit, not this time. Just a little too overeager. Alrighty, dudes. See you next time.